industry is so kind that it gives every aspiring actor an opportunity to prove their mettle. Many actresses try their luck too, but some fail. After a certain period, even their memories fade away. Let's have a look at a few disappearing divas of Bollywood. Gayatri Joshi, who represented India at Miss International event in 2000, made a debut in Swadesh with loads of hoopla and hype. After working opposite Shah Rukh Khan in her first film itself, Gayatri quit movies and married businessman Vikas Oberoi. With blockbuster Virasat, Pooja Batra entered the industry. She charmed the audience with her beauty, but all she was offered after her debut was item numbers and supporting minuscule roles. She later got married to a US-based doctor and now has filed a divorce. Former Miss World Yukta Mukhi stepped in Bollywood with Pyasa, but sadly she couldn't make it big even with her perfect body and those sexy long legs. Sandali Sinha gave a power-packed performance in her small role in Pinjar. Her first full-fledged movie as a lead was Tum Bin. The movie and Sandali both are forgotten chapters in Bollywood now. The Chui Mui girl Preeti Jhangyani got a dream debut with Mohabbate, where she shared screen with Amitabh Bachchan and Shah Rukh Khan. She received little share of fame and later happily got married to Parveen Dabas. Preeti's best friend Kim Sharma was only known for her relationship with cricketer Yuvraj Singh. With her bold image, she managed to back some B-grade movies. Eventually, she got hitched to a Kenyan businessman. Every actress dreams of a blockbuster debut, and for Bhagyashree, this dream came true with Maine Pyar Kiya. But she couldn't handle all the fame. She later got married and her career sank thereon. Just because you resemble beauty queen Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, it doesn't mean you share the same fate. Lucky didn't prove lucky for young Sneha Ullal, and her acting career never took off. Even after working in blockbusters like Lagaan and Munnavai MBBS, nobody knows what went wrong with Gracie Singh. However, she didn't lose hopes and was seen in many movies. In Prakash Jha's Gangajal, she played Ajay Devgan's wife but went unnoticed. Remember Antara Mali? She wowed the audience with a brilliant performance in Main Madhuri Dixit Banna Chahti Hu and Nach, but later disappeared into thin air. Till date, everyone is asking just one question: where is Antara Mali? The list could have been very long, but we kept to 10 such vanished beauties who did get a chance to prove their prowess yet failed miserably. This is Sonal Vaikar for R3.com.